Rocky versus Rocky says it all. I kind of like that. That's good. Everybody, you know, there's one thing for sure, and I think Joe really is right. You know, if you want to be there in person, watch on TV. I also want to acknowledge that James is in the room. He's up in the debate sports. He's going to distribute this for us on pay per view. Tell people if they can't come to please watch on pay per view. And now, we're going to get to the reason for most of you are here. Tomasz Adamek. He has been a more fun than I've had in a long time to work with. It's gotten to where we just wait for these fights at the Prudential Center and everyone gets to ring. It was such a treat, so much excitement. And to talk about how he's going to avoid getting into a slugfest with Vinny or not is his trainer, Roger Bloodworth, who's been working with Tomasz now for his year. And he's worked very hard to try to avoid this being Rocky versus Rocky. But we'll see if he succeeds. Roger Bloodworth.
Yeah, we're going to do that.